just go for... He's definitely kind of heading this way. Chest of grog. Hopefully we can grab this one. Yeah, that's one we couldn't grab because it was on the side of the ship. When they were on the side like that, you can't, for whatever reason, or the bottom, sometimes you can't grab them. Setting up a new work computer?
Oh.
Joy. Of joys. We might have to do the others first and come to Kraken's last. That's actually probably a better idea. At the end of the day, A, it'll avoid that sloop over there. And B, it'll be coming back to where we want to be. Sorry, buddy. Sorry. All your loot is gone. Sorry, friend. I was like, is this the right island? So we'll head up to Plunder's Plight. Then we'll go Isle of Last Words. Try Rock. Because if we got a ship over at either Crooked Massac, which is just out of render range, or Ship of Retreat, I don't want to be present too tasty a morsel to people. Let's see if that guy comes for us. I doubt it. Are you just updating it, or are you setting up an entirely new work computer for, because the other one gave out? Okay, is this guy on the move? It looks to be just like he's sitting off the coast of Shiver Retreat. That's what it looks like. But looks can be deceiving. It was old. Not like you. Not like you. I may hop off and turn in one of these gems just to get my merchant up to 25. Then when I focus on merchants, I can do one of those cargo runs and then get to grade 5, then just keep that flag up and do DR cargo runs. I mean, get that lost cargo shipment, I mean, get up to grade 5. I And then do DR cargo runs. See this broccoli. Some of it. No, they're still not moving. But they're in the area of two islands I need to do. Emissary digs on. It's a little worrisome. A little worrisome. Is there a lot of, like, proprietary software for that you have to install and all that jazz? Take a little detour here, and we're gonna hit the island. No, I meant to this. It gets us in line with the, you know, with the thing there to do the stuff. No, they look like they're on the move. Yeah. Fort Tower there freaked me out there for a second. I'll take that. Thank you for whoever left that. Did I get a hole? Sounds like maybe I got a hole. Not even a little hole. Nice. He looks like he's heading south to Kraken's. I didn't see that robot before. He might be doing a vault. Stepping way off the island, though. Let's just go to, let's go do this. Eh. What we got in here? Oh, it's empty. That's okay. We will make use of that. This will be interesting. This is what's always interesting as a pacifist. You can't, you can't fight these things, so we're gonna get a lot of skellies chasing us down. Yep, Windows registering our management software, our gate software, etc., getting rid of Edge, etc. Okay. Oh. I suppose it could be worse. those sloops are it for now, in terms of peoples. And I'm okay with that. Dig. We'll get the top one first. Actually, we'll never get these first. We'll just tap them. Hi, friend. People need to chill. That's it. I don't want to eat that. Meg's still hanging out there? Oof. Hi, fellas. There's a lot of you. Hey, yeah. Foiled. 1, 2, 3. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get this one. Yeah, well. Ow, he lunged. That's a like family. That's like a school of skellies. Alright, let's get this last one up. Well done. We have done it. We have succeeded. Oh. Look, Jesus. You guys have a barbecue, okay? Have a good time. Don't forget to socially distance. Ugh. Oh my god, I can't imagine if I stacked. If I stacked emissaries, that would be insane. I'd be dead, probably. I mean, I'll have to try that one time. Maybe next time. Maybe next time. Because I'm still going to have to do these for Reapers, right? So. Wrong one. So we're going to want to stop. We're going to want to, since we're going to Tri-Rock after that, we're going to stop on the east side of Isle of Last Words. Did we get 25 on... We got fingernail, didn't we? Actually, no. Did I even update? So I think that's where I was before. Unless I'm completely mistaken. That's the fort, but dum-dum, I was like, what is that? Dum-dum. Silly, silly. Alright. If anybody new has any questions about this playstyle, this challenge that I'm doing, feel free to speak up and ask questions. I'm open to it. I'll celebrate questions. I sometimes question myself. My existence, my very nature. Alright, the problem here is this island likes to spawn a lot of keg skellies. That's what's gonna make this really difficult. Oh, hello. Hello. I was like, whoa, whoa. Okay, we'll get that, right here. And we got one right here. And one right here. Nope, that wasn't it. Oh, that was just mean. That was just mean. Or even it's mean. Where's that gem? There it is. This server is getting funky. I'm dying slowly. Two. Right. One. Yeah. Nope. Ow. Okay, we know one's here, right? Cool. Oh, hello, friends. Just gotta get this one. It's... Whoa. Oh, between that and getting stung, it's just going to be crazy. Okay. Ow! Ow, snakes. I may die to snakes. Faster than I'll die to anything else. I can't kill him. Oh, I'm almost dead. Almost dead. Almost dead. Give me. Oh, there's one more. This is freaky. Oh, I did not kill that snake. That wasn't me. I don't know who did that, but it wasn't me. Oof. It took me 5 years. I would still screw up and kill a snake or something. Yeah, I mean, it's that's why I remapped all of my weapons, so like it's not easy. Not raw, is it? Oh, it's raw. I don't want the raw one. Wow. Got this one, I got this one. Yeah, this is the last one. I hate when you start digging away from it. Nope, there's this one. Oh. I need to actually make sure I'm not losing anything in here. Okay. Whoa! Jeez Louise. And that's also, it's very difficult to kind of keep your eyes on the horizon when you're doing this as well. They're right behind me, aren't they? Yes. Oh. I'm gonna get these aboard before I get the next one. Only because I don't want those to sink. It takes a little longer. I mean, chances are I could get the last one before they all sank, but I just want to be safe. This will also allow me to lunge around them. Sorry. I gotta be careful, because if I kill one with a harpoon, I gotta start this whole thing over. Alright, let's go get this last chest. I'm trying to get out of here. Believe you guys can have that ammo crate. Question is, will I be able to get out of here in this storm? I wonder if snakes can be killed by skellies. Out, I want to check one thing. I'm going to pull up our handy dandy mat. Our handy dandy weather map. Check our forecast. If you haven't got it yet, I highly recommend and you play Sea of Thieves. You definitely want that. Okay. It's amazing. So it's going up to Crooked Mass to Plunder's Plight. Okay. So we should be able to get this emissary quest done before it comes back down to us, but it's going up to... Looks like it's going up to Blackwater Enclave and then back down towards Liar's Backbone and Kraken's Fall. So we've got a little time. Okay. Let's get some food on us. Maybe we'll cook a little bit while we wait for the storm to pass. Because we're going to have to, really, to, you know, we got other stuff to do. Aggro on us? They did, didn't they? Or is that the fort? I think they'd be firing on us if they had. Another thing we can do in the meantime is do a quick tab. Quick tabulation. Yeah, it's aggroed on us, it sounds like. 650. Actually, that's wrong. 702. 695, 255, let's not burn any snake. No, I got there just too late. Right as I said, don't burn any snake, it burned. I burnt a piece of food. Okay, 702.695 and 255. Great. Let's update that. Let's see where we're at. They sink. Quick swim out there. No, no, no. You have food on the stove, you moron. You can row out there. No, you don't want to row in the storm. Because that storm could have sunk them. Did I burn? Okay. I'm not a good chef. We'll leave that for now. Clearly not a good chef. So we can have nice things. I think they sank. Turn ourselves around and go up by that rock and just see. Can't kill skelly ships. I can use cursed cannonballs to try and slow them down, but I can't shoot at them with anything else. Same sort of situation. Only the non-violent cursed cannonballs. Chain shot doesn't really do anything for them, so... I've stolen, like, I stole a gem off, you know, Burrito and I were being chased for about 20 minutes by a, skelly sloop, and we managed to steal a couple things off the boat. And then lost them, but, it's tricky. Like, you have to get them near an island. So that you can hop off the boat, you know, get on their boat, hop off their boat with a piece of loot, and get to the island and stash it. So I just want to see if they're out here, if they sank out here, because the music just kind of stopped. Yeah, we got all the loot off that, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yep. They were out here. They may just have dove, but okay, we'll do a loop around this rock, and if we don't find any loot floating, we will assume they just dove. It's weird, they didn't fire a shot at me. Like, I could tell I was getting the aggro music, but they weren't firing on me. Oh, there they are. They didn't sink. So we definitely want to head over to Trap now. Because they don't even look like they're sunk. Or we're close to sinking. What? Oh, no, 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 no. Hazelnut beard. Yes. sure what's going on there. 132,694. Great, did we take holes? I don't think we hit anything. We were just in a circle. How funny. That was so weird. So weird and random. Does that mean that Scully sloop disappeared? No, he's right there. He's sitting right there. Yeah, so Skelly sloops, any Skelly ships, and player ships are pretty much the bane of our existence. Because you can't... Oh, what am I doing? I don't go toward the fort. Go around the fort. I always like to keep an eye on them, because sometimes they're like, I think we're done, and then they just sink. Heading from ahead. Nope. Okay. I think we're okay. One, two, three, four, five. There. So we'll park on the north shore. And those are all along the south shore. Sloop is no longer there, so that's good. We're in good shape. We're in good shape. We're in good hands with all stuff. Know what I mean? Know what I mean? Yee. There was a grog chest in there, but there's not. Oh, this is the north side. Whoa! Went right through the railing. I don't have a Skelly voyage here, do I? That's just gonna make life so much harder. I think I do. How much you wanna bet those are mine? Unless they're randos. If they're randos, that's a lot of randos. Blind man's. Try rock. Yep. Oy, oy, oy. Let's see if we can do this. So this is where I'm at, right? Yeah, I'm on that northwest side. First one is just here. Next one is just past, whoa! Just past the second tree. Next one is right in here. Okay. Next one is right in here. Whoa, getting lucky with this. Next one is down the B-Atom. The B-Atom. Right by the Azure Keymaster, of course. But it should be right around here. It's a gun. No guns, fellas. No guns, okay? That's all I ask. Just no guns. Everybody come down here. Alright, while we just dig this up. Hi. Oh. Ow. Probably get this one up now. Mine. Leave me be. Let me dig. Let me dig in peace. This should be the last one for this. Yep. Ah. Ha ha. Oh, pistols. Let's get the number four. Ah. I'm gonna get shot. Oh. That was painful. Ow, really? Not nice. Not nice. Get one over here. Oh, hi. He's right behind me. Oh, no, you don't. Oh. Okay. Oh, that was a lot of death. That was a lot. I think I died to a skelly. Yeah. Death by Skelly. Let's get these on. Just, oh, of course. Right? Okay, so there's three of those bad boys. We can get two more on board and we're done here. We are done. I also want that wood crate. All the other skellies disappeared. Oh, that sucks. Or maybe they're around. Maybe I'm just not seeing them. Should be the last day here. Yeah, it looks like most of the others disappeared when I died. Ah, that's a shame. Okay, that was a bit shocking. Don't know what that was. Don't know what happened there with the whole thing of the thing bouncing up and down like that, but I don't know. Just want this wood crate. Okay, guys? Okay? I'm just gonna take this wood crate. Are you guys using this or something? You don't look like you have a ship, so you don't need this, really. Alright, okay, so I'm just gonna take it. Alright, you cool with that? Alright. Cool. Good talk. And I'm LD5000. I want to step away from the loot. Alright, just want to step away from it. Ooh, that only needs three. Lovely. I like it. Alrighty, now we gotta go to Kraken's. Farewell. Hope you have a lovely day, Ashen Key Master. So we do this, we go back in the roar, get a grade 5, do a turn-in. Oh, life is good. Spire to grade 3. We won't get to grade 4 even with this. But hopefully these, the voyages will help. That's a brimstone, so that's a bit. And then fetchers. Did you leave the lights on? I'm just wondering. It's a question I have. We also have a dig here. A couple riddles here, actually. Oh, we should have done these. Sunken Grove. Ah, Kraken's Fall. And we also have some merchant stuff to pick up. Which we'll pick up because it'll be good for Reapers. So we don't have to worry about delivering it to any place specific. I just turned into Reapers. Oh, it's all on that side, isn't it? They're all on that backside. Here we go. They're all right here. Let the skelly-rama begin. I've got enough health. I can do it this time without dying. First one is right in front of this one. Somewhere. Because it's bigger, I'm just gonna dig these up as much as I can. Up in there, right? Oh, keg Scully. That's a problem. I don't want to juke them. Maybe I'll go dig the ones up here. Get a little ground between us. This should be right by the edge. This is the very top part. Should be right up here. Okay, let's take a closer look here. This little bit. It is. Good, 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 good. Where's the other one up here? Well, it's near the bottom of the path. Okay. We'll tap it. If we have to. Oh, hi, friends. That shipwreck scared me. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Hi and hi. Oh, people with bullets, people with kegs. Just hang right there, keg boy. No. What'd I say? Trees. Is it before that bend? It's so hard to tell. Got four trees there, yep, so it's up here. The other aboard just so I don't get it sunk. It's going to take a while, this one. And I want to get this one before I get the others because the others are closer on the beach. And so if somebody comes, it's easier to get back to the ship if I have. Alright, let's also take a look at the table. Sometimes that helps. I thought that was a ship. This is the kind of something I do if I'm stuck on a bit on an X marks the spot. I turn on the light. No, I don't. And get a closer look at where I'm going to be digging. So I think it's around that tree. Tree or dark bush. Just below it. It's kind of right in here. Maybe I'm not going up high enough. Yeah, it's like, yeah, okay. All right, let's see if we can do this. Those. Number four trees there. That's those. And you get the one tree up farther. It's just kind of catty-cornered to that. In the corner. Okay. Anybody coming for me? Alright. Tricky. It's tricky. Tricky, tricky, tricky. It's tricky to work the monkey. What? I don't know. Who knows? It should be somewhere around here. Two on the beach. To lead him on a bit of a wild goose chase up the hill, I think. I don't know where this gun skelly went. I want them all to come up so I have time to get that last one. Just on the other side of that rock. Come on. Nope. Ow. Okay. Okay. All right, let's go. Should be just other side of this rock. It's here, it's here, it's here. It's here somewhere. There it is. Oop. Troubles, troubles, troubles. They're always tricksy. Running. sure I was gonna get that one. Got one more to get. We can move the boat even to get that one. I thought we'd be done before the storm got here, but wow. Because the next one's on the... Yeah, it's on the other shore. Let's move around. Bye, skellies! Thanks for playing. Look at all those skellies. So we'll do this, then we gotta go to Fetcher's Rest. Actually, we gotta pick up some stuff from... We got another dig here, I forgot about it. Or is it this one? This one. Northeast treasure chest, I know where that is. We gotta get that, we gotta pick up stuff from the lady. Maybe I won't worry about that. Over here. Since we have the storm coming. Alright, let's go up. Let's go, let's go. Hi, fellas. Ooh, I got it. I showed him. You can't kill me. I'm invincible. Now we get one more chest to get from the dig here. We'll worry about that. We won't get the merchant voyage that's here. But we'll get that one. Where is it? This one. So we'll probably do that before the storm hits. Or no, he said as it started raining. Excavated treasures right over here. And it's 8 paces northwest. Alright, let's get out of here. Skedaddle! What's that? What is that? Ow. Castaway. I'm not gonna worry about that. Ooh, I need to get some heals on me. You guarding my boat? Thank you, sir. Thank you for the guard. I'm just gonna go now. You guys have a good day, alright? Watch out for the lightning, because it's a doozy. Fetcher's Rest. To the rest of Fetcher's. The one exploding, I do believe. No, it's that one. It's been a pretty good day so far. We got a couple. We got the steel in. Our pacifist steel. Did that skelly galleon sink? No, he's still alive, it looks like. He's still surviving. Alrighty. Looks like that sloop went away. Don't know where. Skelly Galleon. I wonder if the other sloop's still in the roar or if they left as well. This server was having some issues, so it could be the people left. There we go. Sorted. Sorted. Alright. Okay, we got a riddle here. That was a horrible, horrible, horrible stop. Let's just do this. Get ourselves off the bar there. And we'll just... we'll be able to run it in. Fetcher Farley. And then what? 7 paces northwest. As opposed to 8 paces northwest. It's usually, whenever it's Fetcher Farley, it's usually in this area. So I didn't even bother measuring it out. Flying! Let me make a quick run of the beach, see if there's any other cool stuff here. Quick run of the aisle. Sporty. Aha. Glad I checked. Glad I checked that spot. Usually there's like only a marauder or maybe a captain's there. I don't think I've... Have I? I might have seen his cursed chest there before, but... Doop 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 doop. That's two. Two that we got on board. Check the other beach. That broken rowboat is usually something sometimes spawns in there. Any good meats in here? Any good meats? Oh, two pineapples. I will definitely take those. How about I do this? Fill up my health bar. Sometimes there's something on that little cliffside over there as well. Looks like nada. Check in the cave as well. Sometimes there's something over by the shrine. Or by the door into the shrine. Along this wall sometimes. Okay, or I can just launch myself up and go this way. I should have much more... health, or maybe I was low. No, it can't be. Okay. There's something weird about the health bar. It doesn't quite work right. All right, let's head over to, oh wait, what's this? Us roaring traders. Kind of want to cancel this voyage. Put down a new one. I know it's not See if we can get another one that starts closer. Maybe has some stuff up here. Flint lock. And that is, Roaring Sands. Nice. Okay, we can do that. Just a chapter one, too. Take it! Nice, straight shot down. No crossbeam reach there. I don't know if that still works. I wonder if Fuzzy is going to do another one of those sail mechanics. An update, if they've changed anything. Since he did his first video. Right now, I don't know if it's any good. Okay. So we got two lovely grog chests. We'll pick this up. We'll stop off, get another voyage. Or two if we can. Need a serial port to USB adapter. Really? Oh, damn it. Just go down to radio show. Oh. Of course you are. What's it? We'll hop off and see if we can at least see what the voyage is. See what the, where you have to go. Then we'll come back. It's only a one for. Let's do this. Oh, three skull posts. Yeah, if I don't get back to my boat, I'll die. I am pretty much sure it will try and kill my boat. Whoa! We're not on fire, are we? No. Oh. Oh. There goes a rowboat. Still in danger. Not bad. Let's stop off at the see at the outpost. We'll sell our merchant stuff. Fry's Electronics is down the road. Yep, they've all closed. I love Fry's Electronics. Fry's Electronics, Radio Shack, they were great for that kind of really weird electronic thing you need. Weird adapter. Anything like that. And then for a while there, Radio Shack was like the 7-Eleven of electronics, like not quite Best Buy, but not what it used to be in terms of the obscure stuff. Is this going off now? Is the entire Devil's Roar going to explode? Are we losing the entire region to fire? Or is it just going to be the RNG where everywhere I go erupts the moment I get there? That happens. That happens sometimes. It's not pleasant. We try not to think about it. See what this gets us. Oh, we're at 25. Nice. Okay, then I'll save these gems for gold hoarder now. Or two.
Why not let me invest the gold for you?
Sure, sounds like a plan.
Bring any gold in, I'm straight.
Yep. Grab those. I've already inspected that. Ooh, let's get that pineapple. I'll take that piney. All that piney apple. That was weird. That was weird. Just saying. A little weird. Take that out. Basically, if Flintlock stops, then I will go back. I have so many cannonballs that I can't use. I haven't found a single cannonball crate. Crazy. I should upgrade.
This will be a fine town.
It will be at some point. Did I not buy that? I should buy that.
Get going. We have an empire to build.
Right. I think I want to do is I want to touch all these so they don't lose them. Get a little paranoid sometimes when things get lost. All filled with skulls. Maybe Flintlock will have done its thing and we can go back. Because it's right there. It was that collection of TRS. Oh, really? I haven't had, because we had a TRS-80 when I was a kid. And, yeah, we don't have any of that stuff anymore, I don't think. And that's when we get there, should be done. Yeah, we grew up on a TRS-80. With the Model 1? And I think a Model 2, and then we had the color computer. And it's right on the north side, so we'll just go grab it and then head south. Three skull posts, six spaces north. Easy peasy. My dad made us a video game on the TRS-80. It was a racing game, like with ASCII graphics, like little white things on the side for the sides of the road, and just a little kind of white front of car shape almost. Very, very rough, very, very basic, and used the arrow keys to steer. You had to stay on the road. It was very cool. And the one thing, the other game I remember from TRS-80 was Haunted House. Because you had the cassette tape. This was like loaded with cassette tapes. That's how you use the computer. There was no, I think you even had to, even to start the computer, if I recall correctly. You couldn't just start the computer. You had to load in the operating system. If I remember correctly. I could be completely wrong about that. I'm misremembering it. But we had a game called Haunted House, which was one of those go north, go west. And I remember getting stuck. Like, I don't think I ever beat that game. And then playing, like, Hitchhiker's Guide, the text game of that. Planetfall. There were some cool, like, early Windows games that I wish they had ported. Like, there was one game called Gato. That was like a submarine game. There was an airplane game, and it wasn't like graphical. It was text. But you would get notices like, you know, you have this many MiGs coming for you. They're armed with this what, you know, they fired a missile, all sorts of stuff. So it was much more in your imagination than it was visual. I guess Gata was a lot like a very, very advanced form of battleship. Gato. J-T-O. I'd have to see. I wonder if they have any reference to those things on the internet. I know I can find. I found like a walkthrough of Haunted House. 6 paces north. And I know you can still get Hitchhiker's Guide. They have actually, I think they have a free version of the text game that you can play online. Well, there's a keg. I'll have to take two on this one. Go up here. Maybe we'll be able to lose him. Oh, there's two kegs. Double trip. Oh, I thought there was almost three. Oh, guys, I'm so sorry. Again, that, for whatever reason, that now completely freaks me out. One, two, three, four, five, six. I have tape games, the tape recorder, dual disc drives, and lots of cartridges, a lot of three machines with a second tape recorder, and lots of, no, wow, that's awesome. Those might be worth some money. Like, I know the model one is in the Smithsonian. That was like the first, if not one of the first, home computers. Grateful. Okay, now we gotta go down to Roaring Sands, get those chests. Maybe we'll stop at the sea post and pick a... what's that? What's that? Player Skelly? Is that still that Skellygallion? No, that's an emissary. What kind of emissary is that? Is that a Reaper? Yep. Okay. 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 Gotta go. Because they're gonna come for me. And I've got wind, so I can lose them. Let's head south. Because they are totally gonna come for me. It's gonna get tricky. We have to gain some space. Yeah, they're totally coming this way, aren't they? Yep. Yeppers, they're gonna come. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see what they do when they've lost sight. Yep, they start changing direction. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep the island between us and them. I don't know if that's such a great idea, but... these stuff going off. I'm actually going to do this. Let's see if I can do this. We don't want to do turn too much. We just want to be able to keep that island between us long enough for us to get behind this rock. Not too much, not too much, not too much. Straight now, straight now. There they are. They're gonna see us. Okay. It's a galley, Reaper galley. So we're gonna have to risk some stuff here, and as they come in, if we can lose render distance, then we're good. We're golden, we can get out of here. Whoa, go below, go below, go below. Yes, yes, of course. Tough. Yep, exactly. I do have a... I don't have a rowboat. I lost the rowboat on the last volcano eruption. Where's that other hole? There it is. So, we're in a tough spot. So, what we have to do is... get 7 squares away and keep 7 squares away. If we can do that, then they won't be able to find us. So it means we just have to really get down south. Right now we are not even close to far enough away. Granted, we have the against wind advantage, but what we can do here is start doing this. Maybe they won't be able to see us behind the island and they'll get a little confused. Anything to gain a little bit of time, they've started turning. This is good, this is good, this is good. Very good. I don't want to hit the island. I also don't want to go into the Red Sea. Ooh, my heart is racing. Yeah, if I can't get away, I'm hosed. But I think I'll be able to get away. Once I get... out of distance. Yeah, see, now they're turning, but one, two... I'm not hitting this island, am I? Okay. I'll take it 7 squares away from them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So if I can get a little bit further away, then they'll lose re and render distance. They'll lose me in the haze, essentially. I'll head down towards the ship battle, which is... That'll be fine. And soon enough, they're going to lose me in the haze. If they were a Reaper 5, I'd be really hosed. I'd be totally screwed. Once I get past Magma Tide, if they don't start heading south, then I'm golden. Like, I can't see them, they can't see me. So that's the key, you know? If you got a Reaper, if you can keep it 7 squares away from you, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so we're just about 7 squares away, you're out of render distance. So that's how you can gauge whether or not, you know, somebody's going to be able to see you, if somebody wants to track you down. So I think what we'll do is switch this up. We have to go to Roaring Sands. We can still do that. We have foreseen it. And a lot of these volcanoes will help. They're stopping there. They're probably going to try and grade up, is what they're going to do. But I think what we're going to do is we're going to have to go to Roaring Sands, and then maybe we're going to have to switch this up. Maybe we'll start doing cargo runs in the main world. Now that we can. Because it's just too dangerous. It's way too dangerous for us to be down here with a Reaper. That's just asking to be robbed. Especially since I can't defend myself. Smart play is leave. Leave, get what you can. We'll be able to do our digs on Roaring Sands. Over here. And then go into the main world. I don't want to leave a server just yet. You know, just because they're here. I mean, I got a lot of resources. I don't want to, you know, just give up. But good thing about a galley, it can be fairly easy to take down their mast and slow them down as a sloop. Can be, not always. But we should be well out of render distance for them now. Yeah. They're going out to Molten Sands. Is the fort up there? Maybe they're looking. I can't imagine they're looking for me. Unless they're all on Xboxes, like low grade Xboxes. They should have seen me go by rubies. It's a good thing our voyage is down there. Yeah, what are they? Are they really looking for me there? Or they're like, he wouldn't go toward the volcano. I would. Because the key to evading anybody is to be where they think you won't be. Where they think you won't be. So did I say that one? So I don't know why, yeah, I don't know. People do very confusing things, and that's all I can say. If they go out of the roar, then maybe we'll stick inside and do a little more. We'll have to see what they do. But I do know that they're not going to see me. And once they get in within around 7 squares, I'm gonna start moving again. And I'll hide. behind a rock. We may have to bypass the whole going to Roaring Traders. Depending on where they go. Depends on where they go. Yeah, they're just sailing. They're not even stopping. So it looks, I think they're looking for me. It's so weird. So very weird. Okay, they're gonna start heading south here soon, so you're gonna want to get this done quick and then get out. There for now. Nice. Okay. We're gonna hit the island. Little brush, you know. Like you do. I forgot my captain's broken. Weird. Yeah, this server's getting weird anyway. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Oh. Didn't get everyone. Oh, I didn't bring any health with me. Didn't bring any health with me. Of course. Let's check where these reapers are and get more health on us. Okay, yeah, they're heading south. Boy. Okay, maybe we can do one more of these digs before they get here. Because if they find me, it's done. Pretty much. So we want to counter them and go west. We want to head back down south towards the ship battle and head west. Go back to Glowstone Cay. Do that now because they're gonna be in range here. Yeah, we gotta head south now. Head south now. That's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ugh, that's not good. Just gotta get south, 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 south. I don't like the idea of getting into the ship battle, but to see. Three, four, five, six. How much room we got down here? I'm gonna do some clever hiding here. Oh, this is gonna be tough. And they start turning towards ashes. No. Okay. Again, if we can keep ourselves between them and us, we might be okay. Is clenched. Chest over here. Keg scully right by the boat. I'll probably come around here looking for somebody doing a Nash and... No, turn, that's right, turn. I gotta raise my anchor. My broken anchor. Turn the boat. Heading south. I'll slowly start heading north. Raise. Shoot. That's great. Go for the ship, Owl. That's right. Keep going. And we run. Shoo!